We are back. Thanks for staying with us. Joined now by Michelle Gregory. She's the CEO of a company called Fountain of Life Essentials. Michelle, welcome back to the program.
Thank you for having me, Don. I appreciate it.
And for those folks who've not seen you before, tell us again what the company does.
We're a woman-ran products for women. I know that's a mouthful. Men can take them too, but it's basically for women by women. We're completely organic, no fillers, no chemicals. We're a supplemental essential for the woman. Yeah, actually, and for the whole family.
So it's a women-run company, women-founded company. You're the founder of the company as well as the CEO. What was your inspiration for starting this?
Well, you know, my mom was a big, big vitamin advocate. She took vitamins all the time. And when I was taking them, I didn't feel like they were doing the job for me. So what I decided to do was do a little research. And then I got more research and then more research. And before I knew it, I thought, oh my gosh, I don't want to be taking these products with synthetics and with vitamins made from coal and petroleum. And I thought, oh my gosh, all the fillers that are in those capsules or tablets. So we started our own line. And I know there's so many companies out there, but we're based around nature, the whole food, right? And so you get the benefit that was supposed to be in the food or in the vitamin from the whole food.
Of course, natural products, organic products are all the rage right now.
Absolutely, and they should be. We're starting a new product. Actually, I have a couple of them. Vitamin C. Now, I know what you're going to say. There's bajillion vitamin C's out there. But did you know that when you eat an orange or you drink the juice from an orange, you're not getting all the vitamin C? It's in the peel. Who knew? I didn't know. And have you ever tasted it? I don't know. So along with the amazing vitamin C, it has fiber. And as human beings, we need fiber like we need air. So if you have a vitamin C that's just extracted, you're losing the calcium, the potassium, the magnesium, all kinds of things that are in the whole food to benefit the vitamin C to absorb in your body. So what happens when you have an overabundance of vitamin C that's synthetic? It just goes away, right? It goes out your waste, right? You're in the spoil with it, bye-bye. But if you have the whole food vitamin C, then your body's able to take in the entire beautiful constituents of the actual natural product. So that's the product we're going to start with, vitamin C, as from a whole food, oranges, lemons, all the beautiful, gorgeous organic foods that are in your grocery store that you can benefit from, you know, cherries and grapes and blueberries and blackberries and boysenberries. And it's just, and that's what's going to be in our vitamin C.
Well, your passion for what you're doing is evident. Now, one of the things I want to talk about too is we had talked about in earlier interviews where you were in the process of going public, but you basically put that on hold. Tell us about that.
I did. I put it on hold because I want to actually bring it public with an amazing portfolio of not only sales, but I spoke to you before about the patents that we're doing, the applications on the patents, and that brings extra value. We're doing, like I explained before, the try it before you buy it campaign, which is really wonderful. And I'm having so much fun with that. What other company out there? You know, you have to buy it from the grocery store, buy it from wherever you're buying it from, but you don't get to try it first to see if it actually works, right? So that's really powerful. So I wanted to build that, give us a little bit more time to get that strength behind us and not be a blue sky kind of company. I wanted to say, look at this and really benefit our stockholders the best way I can with the proven results, right? So with the new products that we have and changing a few of the old ones, I'm really confident now with the results that we're actually seeing, but I want to get a little bit more ahead of the game. So,
well, speaking of amazing products and amazing sales pending, where can people buy your products?
You can go online right now, Fountain of Life Essentials. We shortened it and it's kind of an acronym, The Foley, F-O-L-E, Fountain of Life Essentials. You can go there, send me an email. I'd be happy to send you a free sample. Tell us what you think, give us your input. That's what this is all about. We want it to be more of a partnership with our consumers, customers, and see the new ones that are coming out with. It's really exciting. So,
I love the passion you have in your company, as I mentioned a moment ago. Michelle Gregory, founder of Life Essentials. Thanks so much for joining us.
You are so welcome. Have a wonderful day.